to the last event of Trinity Laban's New Lights Festival called Whose Theme Is It Anyway? I'd like to thank all of the people from around the world that have sent in themes for some of the players to improvise on tonight. And I will be kind of selecting these themes. They've been printed off and they'll be chosen at random. So I'll get the first duo out, which is Rebecka Edlund voice and Caius Williams on double bass. So would you like to pick a theme and just give it to me, and then I'll read it off to the audience. Thank you. This is provided by KC. She was a student here at Trinity Laban and has sent in this theme, which I have blown up so that we can show on camera. But I will offer you to have a look at it. So if you could please zoom in on this so you can see it. Thank you.
Running, 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 running
the team. So if you pick one and give it to me, and then tell the audience what it is. Well, we have another graphic thing. This is submitted by Adav Kumar Swami from India, and he says, I would like you to try to express the emotions of Vincent van Gogh while painting the Starry Night and depict the turbulence as well as what you believe he was feeling at the moment of painting this masterpiece. And I'll give you each a copy of this to look at, and I have a bigger one to show the audience. I'm sure everyone knows this. Okay. solo pianist, Evstratia Tsakalova, and she can pick one too. And then give it to me and I'll tell the audience what it is. Oh gosh, we're picking all of the graphics.
Oh.
Yes,
so
you can
pick
us. Okay, I also have a blow up of this. This is submitted by one of the people who's already taken part in the festival, Serena Sheen, a pianist. And it's a picture of Oxford Street during lockdown. Site. look, just pick. Oh, okay, another rather graphic thing. I'll get the big copy of this. You can both have a copy of that. Would you like another one to go with that? We haven't had any musical themes.
Should we try it?
Yeah,
let's
try. Pick one other as well. Okay, there's something actually musical.
Yeah.
Mozart's Lacrimosa. Okay, so that's an interesting combination. I will show you the graphic.
Thank you. already famous. Banana.
Okay. Do you want to pick another one as well, or are you happy with that?
Yeah, I'm happy with that.
Okay.
Thank you.
trio with Ilde Vitek-Kaita and Rebecka Burden on cello and Alex Lyon on clarinet. This was submitted by Daniel Greenwich, and it's realizing you are staring at someone you don't remember where you've seen before. Is that all right, or would you like something else as well?
I'm happy
with that. You like that?
Yeah, sure.
Mm-hmm.
So
okay.
You're staring at someone you can't figure out where you've seen them before. Yep.
Thank you.
And it's an improvisation based on Debussy's The Girl with Flaxen Hair. So some of you might be able to go next door and see it if you'd like. But we'll see you in 30 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
back to the second half of Whose Theme Is It Anyway for the New Lights Festival 2021. So we have another couple of duos now, piano duos. The first one to come on is Celia Margalef Bucera and Xinyu Liu. Thank you. comes from Lena in India, who is the head of our outreach in India program, the International Academies. And this is unusual. I have a large blowout of this. Chicken curry, don't worry.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Now, would you like another one to go with that?
That's enough. That.
Nassar, and would you like to give them? Okay, she has a few notes here, which you can play for people in a minute, but would you like to pick one of them to go with it? Okay, this is another one from KC, a former student here. I'll get the blow out of this one. It's, I think, maybe a little bit difficult to see, but it's like three little bits of music in frames, in different colored frames.
Thank you.
guess it's my turn now. Jan, could you pick one over here for me?
Oh, this is mine.
Oh, this is yours. Isn't that interesting? Yeah. So this is a theme by Jan, which I'll play. Maybe, could you pick one more as well? Oh, we had this one already. I must have put that back when I say about stereo sound that you feel you've recognized for somewhere before. We've already used that one. Can you try another one? List Liebes Traum number 3. Okay. So the you all know the Liebes Traum probably, which is thank you. I'd like to dedicate this to all my very inspiring students this year in the improvisation class. Thank you. Dripping, Tomorrow, and Gunpowder. Thank you. This is submitted by our head of composition, Dominic Bentham, and it's Cicadas at Dusk. There's been an incredible reawakening of cicadas in America at the moment, so that might have inspired him for this.
Thank you.
thank you for tuning in to the final performance of New Lights 2021. We have a repeat performance of Circle Around the Sun by Augusta Reed Thomas, performed again by the Helix Trio, made up of Daniel Pukach violin, Claire Durgan cello, and Mildred Vitter-Tete piano, with dancers Adri Garcia, Ashley Lynn, Chandra from Datsalau, Hannah George, Lily O'Reilly Wagner Hansen, and Maria Vittoria Bartolotti.
Thank you. Thank you.